So one night I'm sitting at home flipping through one of my wife's travel magazines, and I found an article trying to teach other women how to pack for a 10-day trip using only a carry-on suitcase. Let me repeat that. A woman, and I thought, what woman is she talking about? My wife couldn't pack for a nudist colony in a carry-on suitcase. My wife will start pulling clothes out of the closet, and she'll lay them on the bed like flat Stanley mannequins, and she just stares at them. Sometimes she'll call me and, come here, I need your help. Okay, I am down to these two outfits. Which one do you like the best? One on the left. Are you kidding me? I love that one on the right. Now, I don't know what to do. I know what to do. I'm gonna go jump in front of a bus. You stand here and stare at this for a while.